Hi everyone, I'm going to show you how to play Rhapsody in Blue by Gershwin, also known as the Delta Airlines theme song. Fun fact, right Steph? Okay, this song's going to be on the C string, the E string, and the A string, or strings 2, 3, and 4. Here's how it goes. Heard it? I bet you have. Here's how you play it. A string, 3rd fret. 1st fret. 3rd fret. 6th. 7th. 3rd. Open. 1st. Open. E string, 3rd fret. C string, 3rd fret, open, E string, E string, 3rd fret, open, and C, open. Enjoy and good luck.